Many people misunderstand the style of this ministry. But if your neighbor's house was on fire, would you not go pound on the door and scream out and warn him? Your neighbor's soul will be on fire in hell. How radical is radical? What extreme would you go to tell your neighbor about the lake of fire? I hope you have a vision of hell, that you would have a compassion, a zeal, a fervency to tell your neighbor that hell is real,